mean lines like, have you ever been to a Turkish prison? Who the fuck comes up with a line like that? I'm like, you guys had to be howling in the writing room.
Well, you know, Jim and Jerry and I would sit around the table and we would, you know, we'd watch Zero Hour and we'd come up with our own lines. It was almost as though we were redubbing the movie. And I think there was a movie called Midnight Express. I don't know if you remember it, but this
course.
Was a guy
yes.
smuggled
oh, Billy. Yeah.
heroin into Turkey or something, and he ends up in a Turkish prison. And so, of course, he's set upon by all these other men. So we thought, you know, that would be a good joke.
It was genius. You know, it's so funny because I watched this movie when I was young initially and just fell in love with it at a very young age for its like slapstick humor and for the things that I got. But as I got older, I understood the humor more. There was like a new joke every time I watched it because I got older with it and understanding that humor. Well, and
there is, you know, it's rated, the movie's rated PG, not even PG-13. But, you know, for most of the gags, if they're, you know, if they're that rude, the kids don't get it really. If they're, you know, under 10, but if they do get it, it's not going to corrupt them anyways. So
right.
It's pretty good. And the movie's getting a, you know, new generation of fans, which is nice.